Tunia boy.
On the runners, hold your hands to the handlebars. It's not to allow to take any photos while you're driving. Your passenger can take the photos while we're on the safari. And now it's a little bit easier to steer. If you bend your knees a little bit, not like this, it's hard, but when you like this, it's easy. And now, when we turn left, you lean a little bit to the left. When we turn right, you lean a little bit to the right. Most important thing here in the sled
time is
this. Yes, it's the brake. It slows down the speed of the sled or stop the sled from moving. And how we use the brake? If you need to slow down, you press it with one foot. And if we need to stop, you put both your feet and all your weight to the sled, to the brake, and the sled will stop. And on the safari we use three hand signals. So first one is this. When you see this sign, it means stop. So when you see this sign, you put both your feet on the brake. And while you're on the brake, while we stop, it's not allowed to leave your sled at any moment. The sled will go and passenger with it. So be careful. And now, second hand signal. Let's go. So when you see this single, you step off from the brake. And if the dogs don't start moving, you give a little push.
Yes,
and third and final single. It's like this. And it means slow down, use the brake. So when you see this sign, you have to slow down the speed by pressing the brake. Okay, and in the start, when we release the dogs, we always want you to test the brake up. There will be guys waving at you. We're not waving goodbye, we're waving that slow down the speed, try the brake. So you get the feel of it, how it works.
Ha ha ha!
Thank you. 我知道，大吉侠。
Me break一下 Okay, never mind. Oh my god, oh, you open. Oh my god. Thank you. 你回到这边就是冰崩。冰崩什么冰崩？
听到那只狗在叫吗？
Maybe you look tired.
Yeah, it is tired. Let's go to the
thank you.